Alrighty guys, so before this video does start, we'd just like to go ahead and show you guys the winner of the Twitter giveaway winner. So you actually get 4 Frank and any chicken that you want to. So GG to this guy. Let's go ahead and show you real quick. I think it's right here. Okay, so dude, you have to show me proof that is this actually you. I'm actually gonna follow you right now. So bam, you're now being followed. And yeah, dude, just message me on Twitter. Actually, I'll actually message you right now and say hey. So there we go, dude. That's the winner of the Twitter giveaway winner. I'm sorry. I'm just like, I'm kind of sick right now. You guys will see that we're actually giving away $100 on PayPal. You guys have to just click the link down below, and you guys will see all that. I'll actually talk about it a little bit more in the intro. Yeah, guys, enjoy the video. Thank you all so much. Goodbye. All right, guys. So before this video does start, you guys probably saw, but there is the pre-roll for Venom PP. It's releasing this Saturday, guys. I will be uploading some more episodes on there, guys. So it's going to be Vanity and Venom and Cosmic PP. Because, guys, Lava has finally gone for a reset, guys. It is impending on a reset. It is resetting this Friday. I'm actually very, very excited. I'm actually not feeling too well. So I'm really hoping that I can be on for the release. Probably not be on, but I will be on like probably the day after or a couple hours later. And yeah, guys, I will be recruiting for my faction. Also, I am doing a $100 PayPal giveaway with a couple other friends. ArrowMC, Obby Raids, and Riverain and Bobble. We're all doing a $100 PayPal giveaway to, I think there will be 5 winners. So make sure you go check it out, guys. It's in the description right down below. It's gonna be the first link there, right next to the MPP stuff. Make sure you go check that out if you guys wanna win, some money on PayPal. And yeah, guys, I will be recruiting for my faction. You guys can go check that out down below. I also have a Discord for my faction. There's gonna be a lot of stuff in the description, guys. You know, it's gonna be kind of a cluttered video today, but pretty much, guys, we're gonna be joining the top faction base, dude, the biggest base on Cosmic PvP. And yeah, I'm slowly getting sick, dude. I can tell. It's actually gonna be snowing where I live pretty soon. Like today, I'm really hoping that I don't have school tomorrow, so I can just pump out another video for you guys for Friday, and then Saturday, hopefully, meet another. And yeah, pretty much, you know, I do live in a very hot place, so it's very, very, it's actually not common for us to get snow at all. And yeah, guys, I honestly think it's gonna be awesome if I do get a snow day. I'll post it on my story thing on YouTube. I think I have that enabled, hopefully, but you know, I think it's gonna be pretty cool. But yeah, guys, that's really gonna be it. Make sure you go check out my description if you guys want all the info for everything that I've just said. And yeah, guys, have an amazing day. Hopefully it's snowing for you guys, and you guys have a snow day too. And yeah, enjoy the video. All right, I don't know where I'm gonna put this in the video, guys, but huge shout out to this guy. Subscribe to Sean YT, best YouTuber out there. Welcome to the Valentine's Boat. Enjoy some candy. Ooh, an apple. Ooh, yes, dude, you know me very well. Thank you, sir. Please help me, ha ha ha, any donation, I hope you enjoy the candy. Dude, okay, let's see what kind of donations we could give him, guys. Let's go ahead and see. Let's go ahead and give him, hold on, give me a second, guys. Let's go ahead and give him some stuff here. Let's give him, what should we give this poor fella? Let's give him a couple blazes. Let's give him a magma cube. Another Mavic Cube, and let's give him Master and Quiz 3 book, dude. So enjoy, dude. Welcome to the season finale right there, dude. The season finale episodes, my guy. There you go, dude. You know, that's some pretty good donations right there, you know. I'm gonna eat this apple right now. Thank you, sir. And yeah, guys, so that's just a little random clip, I guess. I don't know where I'm gonna put this, but yeah, honestly, yeah, thank you. Thank you for actually building this boat, dude. This is actually pretty freaking amazing. I'm not gonna sit here and lie, dude, but thank you so much. Someone, hey, are you there? Hello. So I just have a quick question. So I was wondering if I were to use an auto clicker on stream, if I would get banned, could I buy an unbanned right after?
We don't do ifs.
Well, it's not an if. It's if I use an auto clicker on stream and I get banned, can I buy an unbanned?
We don't do ifs.
What do you mean we don't do ifs?
We don't play ifs around here. Do not.
What the hell does that mean?
Excuse me?
I said, what does that mean?
We don't do ifs.
No, I'm saying, like, I'm want to do a live stream, and pretty much, if I get this many viewers, I'm gonna get banned, and then I'm gonna buy an unban. Is that, could I do that?
I'm not gonna, I can't predict what your ban's gonna be.
But if, like, if an auto-clicker, is an auto-clicker ban, like, IP bannable? That's what I'm asking, pretty much.
Anything's IP bannable. Actually, insetting your faction's even IP bannable.
But can you buy an unban after that, or no?
Depends on your ban.
Okay, if it's like my first time ever doing anything bad, like bannable.
It would depend on your ban. I can't predict that here.
Okay. could I ask an admin or something?
No, they'll give you the exact same answer.
Damn.
I've been playing this server since 2014 and a ban team member and more than capable of answering your question.
Well, I still don't really have it completely answered. Like,
if... It will depend on the nature of your ban.
What the? I still don't understand what that means. Does that mean, like, it depends, like, what kind of auto-clicker I have? Or, like, depends,
does
like...
Does Shiva ban you?
No, it like, what if a staff member banned me?
I don't know. Then how would I know which one gets you first?
Isn't it all like the same like ban or no?
A Shiva ban's 90 days. Usually when I catch hackers, I permanently ban them.
IP ban or just ban?
It depends on the nature of the ban.
I still don't know. I'm sorry. I'm a little bit retarded.
I would not advise doing that.
Damn it. Because, I mean, I was trying to go out with a bang. I'm not going to quit Cosmic, but I have, like, 8,000 subscribers. And, you know, I was like, hey, if we hit, like, 100 viewers, I will auto-click on stream and buy an unban right after. So I could clickbait the video, of course, you know. I'm like, get banned on Cosmic, you know.
I would not advise doing that. Okay.
Damn it. All right, thank you, man.
Yep.
All right, peace.
Any other questions?
No, that's it. Thank you.
Have a good one.
Yeah, you too. Peace. Alright guys, the parkour event has just started, so I'm here right now, and I just logged on because I was taking a shower and stuff, and it started. So, right now, we are obviously gonna try and do it. No, dude! Okay, can speed pots be a thing, please? Damn. Okay, dude, I'm trying to, like, see if I can finish this parkour, guys, because honestly, if you don't know me, I'm actually very, very bad at parkour. As you can see, just like that. I honestly don't think that I'm gonna be able to complete this thing, but might as well just try for it for a little bit. So enjoy this little speed up, guys. I'm gonna go ahead and speed us up doing this parkour for a bit. Okay, guys, so and make sure to enjoy. Actually, no cut, dude, because I'm about to finish it right now. Okay, hold on, guys. I'm gonna try a couple more times on camera, because honestly, I wanna finish it on camera. Give me a few more tries. Damn it! Okay. Yeah, guys, I'm gonna take a cut and we'll be back once we are. Well, you just will see the speed up, so yeah, enjoy.
The morning light shines a lifeline. Escape is what I need. I should have listened last night, girl. This is beyond belief that we keep falling for the lure of liquid confidence and lies. And we skydive from walls we built, dying just to feel alive. On the way down, screaming. Time, then we'll be alright. It's not much, but it's better than nothing. We're running on fumes, we'll make it through the night. It's not love, but it's better than dreaming. Oh, I'm on fire. There's a burning in my bones and in my eyes. These dreams are taking hold, it just needs fire and time.
Building walls to burn them down, cannon balls to watch me drown. You've got me lost in here and now, you've got me gone and lost and found. We only hang in evenings and I don't know what I'm thinking, but I know that I won't think it if I keep up with this thinking. All these dreams and all these plans we shared under the moonlight. The dreams and plans that I have, I just don't know if you'll fit right. When I leave in the morning and I kiss you and say goodnight, I kick myself until we kick it, should've told you goodbye. Coming home so late at night with clothes covered in sand, I don't know just what I'm missing, but I'm doing what I can. And if all we have is time, then we will be fine.
If all we have is time, then we'll be alright. It's not much, but it's better than nothing. We're running on fumes, but we'll make it through tonight. It's not love, but it's better than dreaming. If all we have is time, then we'll be alright. It's not much, but it's better than nothing. We'll make it through tonight. It's not love, but it's better than dreaming.
Alrighty guys, so right here behind me, we have, okay, as you guys can tell by the title probably, we have, okay, I'm gonna whisper a little bit, guys.
The biggest base on Cosmic PvP ever.
I don't know if it's ever, but I know that this is one of the biggest bases on Cosmic PvP, guys. So, right here, we have a 25 by 25 chunk base. If you guys don't know, that's fairly large, okay? And we're gonna be doing a little bit of a tour of it today. I'm either gonna war download or just roam through the whole thing. Not really too sure. This is obviously the checkbox. So I'm gonna sit home check here. Okay. So yeah. As you guys can tell, yeah, it is very important, okay? Look at this. 25 by 25 chunk base, guys. This is, like, honestly the most craziest thing I've ever seen, okay? This is, like, this is owned by a couple factions. I'm pretty sure it's Shield and Good Luck. Correct me if I'm wrong, I think it's just Shield and Good Luck. Look at it, Shield. Then it said Good Luck back there. I can't even put all this in, guys. Look how big this damn thing is. And then look, there's more regions right there. Oh my god. So, if we go ahead and pop on Rome, oh, we can't. So yeah, we're definitely gonna have to world download this thing, which is gonna be, love it. Huge shout out to Z Squiffy for actually getting me into this faction, guys, because I honestly was not going to upload until Lava resets. Lava does reset this Friday, so I'm really hyped for that. You guys probably already saw me talking about that. Like, I'm really, really hyped. So, yeah. You know, I'm also going to be sharing with his box. He has 256 iron golems in it and a lot of blazes, so we're going to be grinding out some blazes today. But, you know, right now, I'm mostly focused on this. Dude, this is crazy, okay? This is actually crazy. I don't think I'll be able to world download, like, half of this, dude. Like, not even half. I mean, I've been running around, so I'm gonna go ahead and start going into other chunks, dude. I'm just hoping that I could get, like, you know, some stuff real quick. You know, honestly, guys, this is fucking huge. All right, I'm sorry that I'm gonna be doing a little bit of cursing. I can't speak. I'm sorry I'm gonna be cursing a little bit, but this is goddamn crazy. Okay, this is honestly insane, and I'm guessing that I'm gonna lag out once I roll download this whole thing. So I can't even do all of it, dude. That's just way too big. So I'm gonna go ahead and log out right here. And we're going to go ahead and hop onto a single-player world. Oh my god, that is so freaking loud. Dude, they really need to get rid of that music, man. The music is so AIDS, okay? So right here. Game mode C. Yeah, I didn't even... Oh my god. Dude, this thing is so laggy. What is this? Are these all iron golems? Oh my god, dude. What is this? Oh my god, dude. What the heck? Jesus, dude. I'm getting 12 FPS. I have a pretty beefy computer, by the way, guys. So this is like, look at, oh my god, this is crazy. This is crazy. C-R-A-Z-Y, dude, crazy. And there's obviously more boxes, probably more IGs. Yep, more IGs right here. I can actually just go into game mode 3. Oh no, I don't think that's a thing at the moment. Game mode 3. There we go. Oh my god, dude, what is this? Look at all these iron golems, guys. Each, like, 2x2 chunk is full of IGs. Dude, this is crazy, boys. This is honestly the most insane base I've ever seen. I don't believe that they're F-top 1. I think that they're, like, F-top 3, by the way. But with this base, they could definitely get F-top 1 if they just completely just grind out on spawners and stuff. Because most of the time, a lot of people run out of room in their base. Most of the time on Cosm PvP, because it's actually very easy to get rich. Most of the people run out of base space, which is very, very bad. And if that happens to you, then you're pretty much screwed. If you just build, if you spend all the season building a base, and then bam, you're out of space. You're gone. You're literally not gonna win F top. You are just gonna stay with the amount of IGs that you have, or blazes, whatever. And I'm actually gonna show you guys our box real quick. So if I head over to Home Blaze, or I think it's Home Blazes, I'm not too sure. But you guys can actually, yeah, it's Home Blaze. So right here, you guys can actually see this is the Blaze Grinder that we have, dude. Thank you so much to Z Squiffy, dude. I think that's how you say his name, but thank you so much to him. Honestly, I wouldn't be in this faction without him, man. So yeah, if you guys see him on the service, tell him that, say, Sean YT sent me, and he says thank you. He said, want a grind sword to borrow. What kind is it? I have a Master Inquis 3 and a Pilgrim Mask. If he has something better, then I'll take it. Dude, look at these guys, dude. They're all rich, man. They're all freaking rich, dude. Oh, this one has Master Inquis 2. Alright, I'm good. But yeah, guys, so we can finally be making some XP, which I'm honestly really, really excited about, because I've had this freaking sword and this pilgrim mask forever, and I still have yet to use it on a decent grinder, because I got raided my last grinder. It was unclaimed. Look at this. Oh, I need to turn on my sounds, guys, because I actually have my speakers on, because I was listening to some music. Oh my god, dude, look at this, dude. Look how much XP we're making. This is actually freaking crazy, man, dude. This is so crazy. Let's go ahead and do home IGs. Let's see if that's our home. But yeah, guys, we're gonna be doing some grinding hopefully today. I'm not too sure really. But yeah, that's freaking crazy. I'm really hoping to do some PP, actually. But right here is the Iron Golems. I actually don't have access at the moment because they're raiding someone right now, or nuking someone, I'm pretty sure. So, yeah, they're a very big raiding slash nuking faction. I don't think that they PvP very often. So that's something that's really going to suck. But honestly, man, I don't PvP that much either. And I think it's going to be very cool, guys, either way. So right now, I'm going to go ahead and take a cut and actually get a better sword. Because if you guys check my sword, it's just a regular glitch sword. I actually want to get a Divine Immolation just like this. I mean, that sword will be great. But I honestly think that I can't afford that. And I think that's a little bit overkill. I just need something with Divine 4. Pretty much a glitch sword, just with Divine 4, dude. That's all I need right now. And if I can get that, I will actually be very, very happy, because obviously I'll be able to do some mad damage with my 30,000 souls pretty much. And yeah, I think it's gonna be very, very nice. And we don't have any G kits, we don't have any V kits, we don't have our heroic kit. So yeah, we're gonna take a cut, guys, and hopefully go back to some PvP. But honestly, thank you to everyone in this faction that has invited me, and thank you to everyone that has been watching. This is gonna be the season finale of Jungle, guys. We finally joined a good faction, and now the season is coming to an end, and it's kind of sad. But you know what, dude? Gotta keep swimming, dude. Nemo 2008. I don't know. But yeah, just keep swimming, boys. All right, let's take a cut. Alrighty, boys, you heard it here first. All right, goodbye. Have a nice day, boys. All right, we have done how many episodes on Jungle right now? I think this is gonna be our. I'm sorry, you guys might hear my voice for a second.
They're misleading you a little bit.
Okay, let's go turn that off. This is gonna be our 22nd episode, guys, and each video has been more than 10 minutes long. Okay. There has been, I think, a couple, most of them are more than 10 minutes, yeah. And I don't even put ads on my videos, so, you know what, guys, that just, like, proves, you know, yeah, honestly, guys, thank you all for just watching and sticking around for the Jungle series. You know, it's been an incredible 22 episodes and or like 90 days into the season. It's been incredible. Thank you all so much. From this, we have went from, I think, 7,600 subscribers to almost 8,600 subscribers. We almost gained 1,000 people to the channel off of just Jungle, guys. And before that, it was like 800. So thank you all to everyone who has subbed. If you are new, if you're old, thank you, all of you. In the end of the video right here, if you have sticked here, I'm just gonna be saying, guys, a lot of people have been asking me where duping is and stuff like that. I wanna make a separate video about this. I don't know if I'm still gonna do that, but if you guys do check out my second channel, which I usually put down below, I'm actually gonna be uploading probably duping content on there if I want to. You know, it's gonna be probably once every other week. I'm probably gonna be uploading duping content on there if I want to upload Fortnite. I'm not too sure really yet. Make sure you go check it out. Thank you to everyone. If I calculate right now, you know, 22. Let's go ahead and get our calculator out. 22 times. Let's do an average of 15 minutes, okay? So, right here, 15 minutes. That is 15 minutes in seconds. All right. See how many seconds of videos we've done, guys. So 22 times 900, we have done 19,000 seconds, guys. 19,000 seconds of it. I don't think that's right. I think I'm retarded, guys. I'm sorry, but we have done a lot of videos. We've probably done over like 3 hours of videos. I'll put them all in a playlist if you guys want to rewatch the Jungle series from the beginning. It's all gonna be in a playlist. Cosmic PP Jungle, Cosmic PP Lava does reset, guys, and make sure to go join my Discord down below. You guys can actually be in my faction. And yeah, thank you all for watching. Honestly, crazy. It's actually really sad to leave Jungle again, but we'll be back, guys. Do not worry. On each planet, I'm gonna aim for about 20 episodes, so that is another 2 to 3 months. I don't know, guys, but it's gonna be a while until we switch back. So I really do recommend that you guys come on and play with me on Lava Planet. Thank you all for the constant support. Hope you guys have an amazing day. And, you know, have an amazing season on, Jungle, and, sorry that this is being skirted out, but if you made it to this, you're a legend, and type hashtag legend in the chat. Thank you guys so much. I'll catch you guys Friday/Saturday for the lava release.